I've done the intro without you here. I'll do another intro because you're here now. Boom, we're here getting a bagel, like I've already fucking said. Nah, we're joking. Yeah, we're here getting a bagel. Check the thing. It's all right. I don't know. We're in central London. Kelvin's here now, so we've got a legit cameraman. Photo shoot with Hypebeast. These man there. Yeah. Come on, Jay. You know what I'm saying? Check the crap.
Bow.
Yeah. That's it, yo. Start of the day. It's like 10 o'clock in the morning. First objective. About to get conquered. You know what
conquered,
I'm saying?
Bro. Come on.
Bah! It's not a tomato thing. We've experienced this, haven't we? Everyone's watching me on the bus as if to say, where's he going to throw that? There, right there. And no, it's not killing the planet because the bird's going to come and eat it in a minute.
It's the circle line.
Yo, I woke up this morning to wind coming in my room saying, yo, the taxi's going to be here in 5 minutes. I said, well, you need to phone him and tell him that we're going to be late because I'm not getting up in the next 5 minutes.
I've got trying to get up here, yeah?
Oh,
nice to meet you. You
good, yeah? What, am I going to, are you going to see him? Are you even going to see the tax?
Maybe for this shot, yeah.
Oh, right. What,
it says all the clothes are like the ones that we're actually probably going to use.
I'll put them on.
You sure?
Yeah.
Let's try it, and if you hate it, then I will concede.
So they gave you these to wear.
They're quite, they're like a bit slimmer cut than I thought, but it's all right.
Can someone wear these?
You are your view. Young people wear your phone glued to your hand.
Yeah.
The youngest person I've met in quite a long time, I think.
I'm the youngest person you've
met? Yeah.
So what are these called?
Para boot. Yeah, they're a nice shoe brand.
What Para boot, G?
3, 2, 1. How was the first bit?
Oh, good. Onto the next.
This is fresh.
There's some serious boot cuts, bro.
Boot cut.
True.
Yeah, these.
My pants. No, not to wear nothing, but I want to get this over and done with, so I'm going to wear it and get it over and done with.
You like them?
No. Hey, what do you know about? That really look like Billie Eilish now, don't I?
I'm going to lie.
Yeah, looks good on you.
You've got a nice one though.
Yeah, I
mean
a bad boy one.
Is this a nice one?
Yeah, I mean.
You guys didn't get a nice one though. Well, get the drip though. On a level, get the drip.
Montage time. There we go.
From being posted at the shop, about a tenner in my pocket, thinking how to get my guap. I'm a look.
Yeah, the camera.
Your camera.
Don't be blessing you. Oh, my God. There's some clothes on. There's some decency.
That looks mad big.
Yeah. I used to be like, I used to have a pack and that, bro, you get me? I used to be nice, you get me? I used to be a finger. If it got a bit peak, I probably could, like, grab man and that. I can't really grab man no more. I've just got to go, like, wah, wah, wah. All that. Bite your nose off.
Yeah, let it go.
Though.
I don't want to break these.
Right. Oh, yeah, don't break them. You should reach. You just need to do a little.
I don't know what's that. There we go.
Why you put these on?
Jerusalem's 9000.
Yeah, the new J's. The J1s.
The J1s.
Jerusalem ones.
They look comfortable though.
Yo, they're my comfy, bro.
They're high, you know that so brand High Tech? Put your feet together. Yeah.
I look like, yeah, I'm gonna pull out a bottle of like cheap vodka.
Yeah, I'm not into that.
Photo shoot. Last item that we're shooting. Yeah, then the first objective of the day is done. You get me?
Right.
And your trousers are funny, fam. Levi jeans. Levi jeans. Karate trousers.